Hi there, I'm Carolyn, trichologist here at Absolute Hair Health Clinic. Today we're talking about what hair needs to regrow. So I get a lot of messages all the time, help me with my hair growth. But you need to understand, for hair to grow, we need an otherwise healthy person to start with. So hair grows out of the human body, and unfortunately, hair, skin, nails, they're deemed non-essential. Okay, so when there's problems in the body, it's going to affect the hair, skin, and nails. And not always all three for everybody as well. A lot of my clients, we find that the hair is their weakness, but they have amazing nails. The most common things that we find that the problems in the body are nutritional lows and even deficiencies. Okay, so what we need for hair to regrow is nutritional sufficiency. So what hair products work to grow hair? Okay, when they say that they can fix everything, you just use this magic product and it will grow hair, they won't work on their own. So the ones that work will address what we call the underlying causes. Okay, so there's a lot of products out there that have a variety of ingredients in there that will promote the hair to grow faster. Now, if you've got a temporary type of diffuse hair loss, that'll work, but it would have happened on its own anyway. Okay, so for a lot of my people, how the hair regrowth is possible is all about, is the hair follicle intact? So we need to understand what's actually happening with the structure and function. We need to have the bulb still alive to be able to regrow hair. And a lot of hair products for hair growth are also working on the hair cycle as well, because that's what can be disturbed. So we have what we call diffuse hair loss, and then it can result in a diffuse type of hair thinning. And you can be experiencing both of them at the same time. So I see a lot of people that have had ongoing diffuse hair loss, which has led to the hair thinning. For that, just a basic hair growth product isn't going to work. You really need to go in and fix things at a cellular level. Okay, we always review blood tests. Again, we're looking for nutritional sufficiency, and the people I meet, they don't have that. So we need to raise levels up. So we do some nutrition through food and supplementation where required, but we also help to rebuild the hair cell. And then in the hair cell is our genetic hair type that can be broken down from things in the past, and then it disturbs the hair cycle. Okay, so the hair growth products that we use are always working on the hair cycle. And these days, there's also this other component of pattern hair thinning. So we've got male pattern hair thinning and female pattern hair thinning. Okay, so they're not physical hair loss, so we need to be aware of that. But we use a product called GRN, which is our Grow, Revitalize and Nourish, and it addresses both pattern hair thinning and brings the hair cycle back in. So it's what we call a natural hair regrowth product. We choose this one because it has safe ingredients. That's really super important to us. And we're not using minoxidil in this one as well. So a lot of people don't like to use minoxidil, if you know what that is. So for hair growth help, I really come in and I'm individual about what broke down your hair cycle, what's caused your hair loss, and what's your status right now in health to be able to regrow the hair. I would never just go in and use our GRN on its own. And then we would always use it with other companion products, which may be cleaning the scalp, opening the hair follicle with a tonic. And then we also can use microneedles. But none of those treatments on their own are a hair growth product. Okay, so what we have to show you today is also some results from a hair growth journey. So this was one of my clients. We've got before and after. And what she had was post-COVID hair loss. But when we went in with the microscope, not only could we see the hair loss, but we could see the hair wasn't even growing properly. And we traced it back to some acne situations and the use of a product called Roaccutane. So that disturbs the hair cycle. So we went in with some topical solutions, and we also did a nutritional program for 4 months, and we've got an astounding result. Okay, so she really stuck to the program. She was very much into nutrition, so she did the food with me as well. And it really is amazing what you can achieve. And as we said, it's an otherwise healthy person. that we're looking for. So I'm in Brisbane, but I can help you anywhere you are in the world. All you need to do is email me. It's info@absolique.com.au.